Boy meets girl, boy tries to date girl, but this is Saudi Arabia and the challenges are enormous. In fact, that's sort of the point of Baraka meets Baraka. Despite it being presented as a quirky comedy at the Berlin Film Festival.
And if you're wondering just how much interest there is in the film, have a look at this. It's a complete sellout as the film gets its international premiere.
The young Saudi team who made the film financed it themselves because there is no film industry, let alone movie theatres, in Saudi Arabia. And apart from getting round the censors, they had to constantly explain to people what they were doing. The movie, which got a great reaction here, is careful to show traditional Saudi culture in a positive light, but it doesn't pull its punches about society's problems. Well, they have done it against all the odds, and they hope they can inspire more Saudi movie makers to do the same. Nadeem Barber, Al Jazeera, Berlin.